As Bill Clinton would say, it wasn't me.